Happy evil Spooktober for you. Hope you're all doing well today. Welcome back for night two of Condemned 2. AKA Rain's Wet Dream. Now, speaking of Rain, we have him in Discord. Say hi, Rain, or tell me to fuck off, whichever one you prefer.
What's up, y'all? And fuck you, Undertwin.
And we have Mama Strife, who's got a little bit of extra excitement in her voice because of some stuff she got today and some exciting stuff she gets to do tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, we're doing chapters 3 and 4 of Condemned today. From what I can see, chapter 3 is kind of short, so we should, you know, as long as nothing too crazy goes on, I should be able to get through that pretty quickly. Chapter 4, not so short, so we're going to get to spend a lot of wonderful time in a place that's going to be Rain's favorite place in the entire game!
You're being mean to Rain, leave him alone.
Rain's wet dream. Just no. So yeah, we are getting a little bit of a late start. I'm not completely set up and ready to go, so we're at least ready to go here. I'm just going to step away for a quick second and use the bathroom, and then we're going to jump into this. So we'll be starting in about 2-3 minutes. So sit tight, hold out, and we'll be ready to go in just a moment.
Since we're the only ones here, we don't have to worry about it, right?
We've got us and Lurks.
Yeah, I don't know who that one is, but it's always on everybody's
legit Lurks.
Yeah, I seem to see him on everyone's.
Always pops up on mine, and I've checked.
Do what?
Always pops up on mine.
Yeah.
I see them on Feathers, and I also see them on Chibis.
Yep. I've checked Darien and Centric. And Aurora's.
Mm-hmm. Lurks is on everybody's. Lurks just Lurks.
Maybe it's the auto-moderator.
Maybe. If it is, I've got a bone to pick with them.
Exactly.
complain every time. It's like, wait, why are you censoring that? Why is that being censored? No, that's stupid.
So, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to encourage you to turn up the volume and turn off the lights.
No.
No.
I'm not bothering with that.
There's just a lot of no going on here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, fine. Be that way.
It will.
It's bad enough with the lights on. I don't need to help it along.
All right. Picking up where we left off. Chapter 3.
God damn it, where's our fucking transport?
I'm en route. 2 minutes tops.
Run, Ethan, run.
Better make that one. There ain't no waiting for this table.
English, LaRue.
Get your ass here or we're toast!
Roger that!
Poor Ethan. He's having a rough day. Jagger provides maximum protection from firearm damage. This upgrade is permanent and will not degrade from use.
That should buy us some time.
Sir, Mr. Thomas is still back there.
He'll find his way. He lives in this filth.
Fuck it.
Thomas, we're just up ahead.
Got his mother?
Violated by dudes, man. Not cool. Too bad it doesn't help with melee damage.
That should buy us some time.
Excuse me.
Sir, Mr. Thomas is still back there.
He'll find his way. He lives in this filth.
Fucking dick.
Thomas, we just up ahead. We'll secure the area until the chopper arrives. Find your way around and meet up with us before this shit gets out of hand.
You his mother? We have Van Horn. That was the objective.
Assholes.
That should buy us some time.
Sir, Mr. Thomas is still back there.
Find his way, he lives
Fucking dick.
Thomas,
I fucking pig!
By a brick. Okay.
How's it going, LJ?
Hey, LJ, how you doing?
That should buy us some time.
Sir, Mr. Thomas is still back there.
He'll find his way. He lives in this filth.
Thomas, we just up ahead. We'll secure the area to the
chief. Use mother. We have been warned. That was the objective.
Right there.
Let Metro Dispatch know.
Thanks for asking.
What's up?
Hey, LJ.
How are you guys?
Doing alright. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Doing alright.
Trying to survive.
Yeah, that level's hard. So, since you, what do you think of, the game now that you played it a little bit more than last time we talked?
Well, I haven't necessarily caught up to where I was. Compared to, you know, where I was the last time I played this, but this is still far grittier than the first one.
Oh, yes.
Seemingly by orders of magnitude.
Are you starting to notice then? Are you starting to notice anything yet?
Not too much from what I have caught.
Interesting.
I noticed that freaking he's like hallucinating a lot.
That's a big thing.
And Dorland is a dick.
We interrupt this program with important information from the Metro Emergency Broadcast System.
That's also very interesting.
This is not a test. Fires and rioting extending over 3 city blocks in the Trenton district have erupted. Officials have cordoned off all entrances.
Oh, Father Satan. I showed off your Rachel scare from last night.
That was so much fun, Cynthric.
Did I miss something?
On that note, I apologize for not telling you about it, but it was just too good to not pass up the opportunity to just hear that.
Cynthric was streaming Resident Evil Revelations last night, and he ended up finishing the game, but I purposely withheld information that one enemy that he was not a fan of came back to haunt him a couple of times. And he, all of a sudden, he walks through a door and she's all up in his face and he screamed.
That's golden.
It was hilarious.
Great.
And he's just like, you're a prick for not telling me about that. I'm like, why would I tell you? I mean, I knew she would come back. I just didn't know when and how many times she'd do it. Because that's not creepy at all right there.
Not even slightly.
So, Tyron, I mean, that's how I say it, right? Tyron?
Yeah, Tyron.
Yeah, that's my Discord ID.
Oh.
But I use Rain Like R on my Twitch.
Oh, that's what's up, man.
Alright, so there are two meth labs here to destroy.
I'm starting to connect the dots in the stream.
Mm. Yeah. Took me a little while to figure it out myself too.
I go by many names.
I do too.
I actually answered to Tyron, funny enough. There was one time I was at work with someone and,
whoa, hi.
They were calling my actual name, like, several times. And I wasn't answering, and then they finally yelled, Tyron! And it's like, what?
Oh my god.
It was hilarious.
Yeah.
Those weren't there before.
My real name is Lyle, but I go by many things. I mean, Kyle is one of them.
Gotcha.
I think we all have several different nicknames that we go through all our life and we keep them because we like them.
Yeah, LJ has a nice ring to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, Strife was inadvertent.
It always leads to really funny things when people talk about Strife.
Uh-huh.
Are you ready to tread the path of Strife?
Oh my god, Tyron, you should have been inside the Discord earlier today. Oh my god.
Oh?
Yeah, the reaction of Mama Strife when she got her, her capture card.
I can imagine.
I wish you were streaming that, dude. That would have been golden.
Yeah, but I was at work.
It's okay. I'm going to be able to stream soon.
It's pretty cool.
So I got a thing to make my the stuff that I used to make music with work in Streamlabs now, so I can stream me making music and you guys will be able to hear it.
Ooh. Right on.
Nice. And you have a Twitch page?
I do.
Okay, you're gonna have to give that to me so I can follow you.
It's the exact same name as I used in my, it's my exact Twitch name, LJ99.
Okay, I will look that up after stream. And I will follow you.
I appreciate it.
Not a problem. Thank you.
Tyron, can you give my boss an excuse not to... Can you give me an excuse not to go to work tomorrow?
Maybe.
Given that I can't give myself one, I'm not sure I can.
Damn.
I don't think I have that capability.
Yeah, none of us do. Wish we could.
I just dragged the temperature officers, FBI officers.
What are you gonna be doing after this?
Oh, shit. Waiting until the numbers in Wisconsin go down.
Okay, that got a little loud. I couldn't even hear LJ over that.
I said, we'll see what happens when the numbers go down, but it's upsetting because it's the people my age that aren't willing to participate in the COVID, what do you call it, COVID necessities, if that even makes sense.
Yeah, there always seems to be someone who doesn't want to follow the rules. They've got the attitude, it's not happening to me, so I worry about it.
And that just makes me so mad, like...
Okay, thank you, Tony, for the update. Is he all right? We'll be right back.
I
this
think
is City
he's
News.
Mean down to the bone.
Oh, that's the two antennas I need.
Remember when antennas for TVs were a thing?
Yeah.
The good old days.
Yep, the good old days. I can't get Channel 2 to come in. What the hell?
So what do you think about the TVs as used as being lore for the game? Do you think that's pretty cool?
It's a different approach, which I can respect.
Indeed.
We killed you before and we'll do it again. Because that's not ominous at all.
Not even slightly. It gives you all warm and fuzzies. So much warm and fuzzies.
Whoa!
What was that?
It's Cujo. He made an appearance in the game.
I keep forgetting the flag. Okay. Dick. Oh, definitely get away.
Okay, so that's two of the three emitters. Okay, I don't think I don't know which way I want to go. This way, maybe? Is this door even open? Nope, that door doesn't even open. Hey, look, toilet seat.
it doesn't do too much damage, and it don't last very long.
I'm actually very curious to know what it feels like to get hit over the head with a toilet seat. That's a very odd thought, but I don't really care.
We're gonna go back downstairs for a second. And
at least we're not discovering that it's on your actual bucket list, though.
Yeah.
What on your bucket list?
Getting hit with a toilet seat.
Oh yeah.
The Viagra box.
All right, I started that joke.
It was either you or Centric.
It was me.
Okay.
I distinctly remember because that's like you pop a bottle of pills, so you're taking Viagra.
It looks like there's only one.
A little
way to
awkward.
Go.
Got a bunch of coked out idiots coming at you and got a big
I have
stiffy.
Control contact! Support is here, gentlemen. Now make it quick. This place is forming with nut jobs.
LaRue! Help me with the harness while I get the body into position.
Of course I did.
On my way.
Of course.
Gotta admit, it's a funny image.
Yeah, it is.
Awkward as hell, but a funny image. Just imagine being that bad guy, though.
Yeah.
Hold
is that your pipe? Or are you just excited to see me? Both. That's pretty fucked up, bro. That's the guy wearing a pig mask.
Take care, LJ.
Yeah,
take it easy.
LJ.
Yep, you too.
Poke your head out for a second. Bye!
Like the reactions I got out of that. That was rewarding.
Really? Somebody else is still shooting?
Watching your health, so.
No, I'm not dead or anything. Just the insanity.
The escalation is no joke in this game. Gooey. I just soak three shots.
Pretty much. Somebody's got some good aim.
Seriously good aim. Good God.
LaRue, open the-
I don't remember the enemy count being this high at any point.
Kind of a good thing I think I just died there, because I think I got hit and it didn't register one of my responses that I was supposed to get. Fucker. Yeah, bet you don't like the way it feels, do you? Do you?
Probably didn't feel much of anything, honestly.
I have visual contact! Support is here, gentlemen. Now make it quick! This place is forming!
Hold them back! Agree with the guru! Help me with the harness!
You gotta see to get this situation!
There, I got it! Subject!
Roger that! Stay clear!
Let's go! What about Thomas? He's on his own!
LaRue, open the fucking gate!
Leave him! That's an order!
Okay.
LaRue, what the hell's...
wasn't an arrow.
LaRue, what the hell's going on?
In a corner when I can't really do the chain combo is a pain in the ass.
Mm-hmm.
LaRue, what the hell's going on?
Screws.
Now you're fucked.
enough separation from these douchebags, and I think my gun glitched because it says I have 6 shots, but it craps out at 4.
LaRue, what the hell's going on?
One of them? Do you make the sound? Huh? You look normal enough, but it's hard to tell sometimes.
What?
The Dark Blood, the Metal Kings, the Oro. Here.
You know these people?
Don't want to know them. But they know us.
Ethan, come in. Are you there?
Rosa.
You're all right.
Talk to me. I've lost contact with the team.
Bastards.
Sounds like I missed something.
Nothing I can't take care of. Tell me, why was finding Van Horn so damn important?
Don't really know. I was hoping you could tell me that.
No fucking clue.
We need to talk.
Hang tight. I'm on my way.
Gold level! That's 5 shots per better and stuns enemy into a defeated state. Nice, so I have a stun gun now. Alright, so...
I will be right back, guys.
Same here.
Okay.
And now for Rain's favorite one.
Oh, goddammit. Welcome back.
I had to get something to eat.
Huh.
So I put me a TV dinner in.
Makes sense.
Yeah. Have that and a cup of chocolate milk and everything will be good.
Went to AFK as well.
Oh, okay. He's dying a lot. Considering he's played this at least up to chapter 6. Figuratively speaking.
Yeah.
Still playing GTA?
No. Be able to watch if I was.
Do what?
I wouldn't be able to watch if I was.
Oh, okay.
Alright, who's ready for Wayne Rain's a wet dream?
Oh, is that
just
coming up?
No.
That is next.
Just no. So many levels of no. A cornucopia of no that was beyond redemption.
Find you.
They've closed the roads leading into that part of town. The nearest I can get is Stafford Street. Can you meet me there?
It beats sticking around here.
Back there. I was obeying the order, that's all.
Yeah, I heard. That prick Dorland says jump, you jump.
It's more complicated than that. My feathers are rougher like yours, but now is not the time. An eyewitness saw somebody fit your description into an old doll factory. Is that where you at? My parents moved here from New Orleans when I was a young boy. I grew up in this neighborhood and I want to help.
I hope he gets the clock, Dorland. I really do.
Raccoon wasn't spiders after all. Why dolls?
Yeah, the Walker Doll Factory.
Good. I played in that old place as a kid. I knew it like the back of my hand.
But you have a problem with dolls?
Worse than dolls. A big problem. Especially in this kind of game.
Yeah.
First thing you need to do is find a mask, ASAP. That doll stuff is toxic when burned. What part of the factory are you in?
I see 4 Type A tanks, 2 Type B tanks, and a bunch of other factory stuff.
Sounds like the factory's mixing facility. There's only one way out of there. A roll-up door at the far end. The panel that opens the door is located on the catwalk above the tanks.
See, it's not that bad in here, Rain. Freaking out for nothing.
What's it?
What did that say?
Lovable babies.
Even I'm not too sure about that one.
At least they're not giant flying babies that eat dragons. Oh, fuck right off with that.
What was that?
No.
Oh.
Ah, the panel has a lock on it.
The factory manager couldn't remember more than his name, so wrote the combo on the wall in his office.
Fucked up.
That's not that bad. By the way, Seth's already
Josh
is already working on your picture, Mama Strife.
Oh, thank you.
Looks good so far from what I saw of it.
Shush.
Yeah, you need to stop picking on Rain.
What the hell is that?
Huh?
Yeah, figures.
Oh, look, there's more.
This is AIDS. This is AIDS.
I want to have a damn bazooka going through there. I don't want it to be able to get close to me.
Ah!
bitch. Come on, really? Oh, fuck.
You're going for. Takes. You're going all Cal Cabrina on me, aren't you?
This damn office.
On the second level. Oh, and one more thing. If you come across the ventilation control room, use the air duct as a shortcut. You usually have to move a bunch of shit to find the vent door.
The music that always plays right before the dog comes up behind you with a knife. Here's Charlie! Got you off guard for that one, huh?
Yes. Especially since I can't watch the Chucky movies.
I have. Another reason I'm not a fan of dolls. I watched the first one and then I said, yeah, nah. I have Fatal Frame 2 to thank for my absolute spite for dolls. Alright, you need to go. Is there something in the bottom left corner there?
I don't know, but there's two dolls there. And that one got up.
I was talking about the locker, I thought I saw something in the bottom left.
Oh, in the locker?
Yeah.
Trash.
One where you got the health kit.
Oh, okay. Why is it I feel like doing a really sadistic laugh right now?
Oh, please don't.
What are those boxes made of? To stop the fire. Things have a face that not even a mother could love. An explosive time.
Go in there with a box full of dolls.
How about I pick one up?
Oh fuck! No. No. That's a bad strife.
What?
You'll see. Yes. Yes, he did, Synthric.
Oh, holy sh... Son of a bitch! You know what? You better be thankful that you're 3,000 miles away, or I'd beat your ass.
That reaction made it a little more worth it. Might be a little more cathartic if all he's like sitting there like that and he just oh no, oh lord. That was gruesome, holy shit. Wow.
You hit him on the top of the head and you didn't go down.
Mayor Rachel Mars made
made the following statement regarding the emerging riots.
Wait for it.
At 2 a.m. this morning, fighting riots in the Trenton District quickly escalated to a Class 3 riot. We are doing all we can to control the situation. Rest assured, officials are currently investigating the increased activity.
That was gruesome.
Further stated after the news conference that city businesses outside the riot zone should, if at all possible, stay open. Normal economical activity must continue if we are to make it through this tough time. This is Sarah Brenton, City News.
Alright, well, there's my two antennas for this one. So I need two more emitters and two more responses. Yeah, that was good.
Okay. No, I'm not making that comment. Not at all. I don't feel okay with making that comment at this point in time.
Aww.
It's precisely because she doesn't like these bebes.
Every choice in the world.
He can make the babies go boom from a distance. All we gotta do is catch sight of him, and he can back up. You don't have to pick him up.
Hey, over here! It'd
be different if they were cute and cuddly. They're not cute and cuddly.
Thank you.
in the safety foreman's office, and the stupid masks better be here.
This should be in a large cabinet marked masks.
Great, it's fucking empty. Now what?
Okay, let me think for a minute. Try looking in the bottom drawer of the foreman's desk. Oh, Jesus, I hope I haven't stirred you in the wrong direction.
Getting out that way.
Nope.
This shit is on fire. You're talking about?
Like something's sneaking up behind you.
It's probably him breathing in the gas mask.
No way. it's like a...
It's probably the spectrometer thing it is.
Oh. Okay. Well, actually, it reminded me of somebody clicking a pen. That's what it reminded me of.
Wanted to see it?
You don't listen to me. Why'd you listen to me now?
Up to that.
Okay, so let's see.
Awesome. Honestly, now we've come this far. I'm just kind of at that point where it's like, you know what? They're so comically disgusting that I don't care anymore.
Oh, the dolls?
Yeah.
See, I told you this place wouldn't be that bad.
I think Mama Strife disagrees, but I'm literally at that point of, they're so comically disgusting, I just don't care. Comically sinister, I know you wouldn't expect to hear those two words in the same sentence. But, yeah.
Yes, that my background, sorry. I love it. And put it on my Twitch page, I'll be in heaven.
Cake?
Down to one viewer right now.
It says I've got two, you and Mama Strife.
Still shows Synthric in there.
Yeah, and something with an F, I can't read it. H97C.
Because what happens next, Rain may not like. How much time you got left, Wonder Twin, just out of curiosity?
Sadly, you might not... I might not actually see it.
Alright, fine, we'll show it now. I figured you would probably be up till 11, so I figured I had about another hour left, but...
Because I gotta go a little earlier. What the actual... What the actual hell did I just witness? Is that thing bleeding? What? Just no. That's unsettling. Ah!
Disturbing, no?
What the actual fuck am I seeing? At this point.
How many times you gotta hit her with those bombs?
I think we're good.
Fucked up.
Like she finally ran away.
Which means she'll be back.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab a drink, use the washroom, and I'll be back for about 20 minutes or so.
Alright, I'll let you do your thing and I'll step away for a second too.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. I got about 15 minutes.
Taking a break. Turkey. Nope. Nope. Salisbury steak. There is no dessert. Alarm set. say where he was going, Ryan?
No, just AFK.
Okay.
We're back.
Okie dokie.
Welcome back.
Let's see if we can finish this before Rain has to go.
Only if you can do it in 10 minutes.
Yeah, I don't have a time.
Thomas, you still breathing? What's your location?
I'm near service elevator 4C.
I'm not familiar with that elevator, but maybe it don't matter. At the top of the shaft is a vented lead to that. That's how I used to sneak in and out of that place as a kid.
Thomas, you still breathing? What's your location?
I'm near service elevator 3B.
Excellent. At the top of the shaft is a vented lead to that. That's how I used to sneak in and out of that place as a kid.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Thank you.
that icon on Twitch. Because he may leave.
Chainsaw this, bitch!
Are you gonna beat her this time?
Yep. Speaking of lollipop saw. Why is that a thing?
She loved it.
That was a little cathartic, I'll admit.
It was a little cathartic.
Where's your car?
Just down the street.
Good. Let's get the fuck out of here.
My gun? I need to show you something at the office first.
You're kidding. I'm not going anywhere near that place. I might do something I'll regret.
Listen, just calm down a minute. I may have found something important. A connection.
Between what?
Between you and Malcolm Van Horn.
And that's the end of chapter 4.
Oh, cool.
And we got the gold rating, which gives us the ability to stow a firearm of any type. So we can actually now carry firearms.
Well, and now you've actually finished that.
Yep, so we're actually going to end stream here, so just trying to get to a point where I can exit out.
There's something.
All right, so we're officially on chapter 5. That'll bring us, we'll pick this up next Tuesday for episodes 5 and 6. And 5 and 6 are the last two areas of the game that I vaguely remember playing. So from that point on, it's going to be kind of blind for me. So not quite sure what to expect. So, all right, so I know Rain needs to get to bed, so thank you, Rain, for sticking around and hanging out. I know you gotta get some sleep for work, so thank you for hanging. And thank you for everybody else. Thank you to everybody else who stopped in, said hi, and enjoyed. So, till then, hope you guys have a great rest of your night. Don't forget to check out Mama Strife. Mama Strife. Mama Strife will be doing her debut stream tomorrow, since it seems that we have everything worked out. So hopefully you guys can check in for that. So until then, hope you guys have a great rest of your night, day, evening, afternoon, work night, work day, masturbation session, orgy, even playing with your dolls. just whatever you're doing, I hope you're having a good one, because we all need to smile. And remember the golden rule. If you're gaming right now, and I know you probably are, remember to game hard or go home. And if you're already at home, please clean up when you're done. Otherwise, I'll be sending the doll lady with the lollipop chainsaw along with Turbo Granny to help you out in any way they see fit. The moral of this story, just remember to clean up after yourselves, folks. Until then, I will see you guys tomorrow with Devil May Cry 3, missions 11 through 15. Till then, have a great rest of your night, guys, and I will see you tomorrow. Good night.